we haven't had any winter yet at all. It'd be a welcome sight, I think, because it's been so dry. We are going to see a little more winter later this week, but today is beautiful, very spring-like. Temperatures in the low 40s this morning. We're going to be close to about 60 degrees by noon, and then low to mid 60s later on today under a little mix of sun and clouds. Plenty more sunshine today compared to what we saw yesterday. It's going to be this afternoon about 20 degrees above normal when we hit those low to mid 60s. Really very mild. We're tracking a chance for a few rain showers later tomorrow, but then it gets cold and snowy by Thursday. Not a lot of snow on the way, but it is going to get quite a bit colder. Beautiful though this morning. We're at 37 degrees in Denver. It feels like 32. You've got a few neighborhoods that are in the 40s, even close to 50 in spots like Broomfield. When you get a little wind picking up, a downsloping wind, it's really warming up some of these neighborhoods. Highlands Ranch, 42. Centennial, you're at 32, and we're at a cooler 28 right now in Commerce City. Sunny skies, though, across the state. All four corners look pretty good, pretty dry this morning. We will see temperatures climb to near 40 here by about 8:30, and then we'll be in the low 60s, right around 1 to 2, hitting highs between about 63 and 65, and then dropping back into the 50s right around 5 o'clock. Overnight tonight, that's when the mountains will start to pick up some snow. A rain-snow mix on the western slope. All snow above 10,000 feet, and down here, we're going to stay pretty dry and mild through early tomorrow morning. Then tomorrow late day, there's going to be a chance for a few showers. Still pretty mild, close to 60 on Wednesday, but you'll notice how a few of these showers then start to roll east off the foothills. A little rain possible that will then mix over with snow. Look at the winds picking up out of the north late tomorrow. By it looks like 10:30, we're going to see some gustier conditions with that front rolling through. It's going to get a lot colder, and that's what we're expecting by early Thursday morning. Totals do not look super impressive for us here in town. We'll take a closer look at the mountain snow with those winter weather advisories coming up here in a few minutes. But likely on Thursday, we're going to see about a half an inch to near an inch and a half of snow here in town. So again, not much. Friday skies will actually clear out a bit. It's going to be partly cloudy, close to 40 on Friday. Then we're going to see another round of snow, and again, potentially 1 to 2 inches on Saturday with temperatures dropping back down to near freezing. So it's a little up and down over the next few days. Today we're on the up, Jason, nice and mild with the high in the low to mid 60s.